You'll never know.
Just something really spooky, spooky's gonna come up now.
More like, nothing.
Just hear to some manly whimpers, and then you'd be laughing. I've come up to the chain door. That was not Thomas. Can't you remember he was screaming earlier?
We've been playing for 3 hours and almost completed it. No, there was only one time I screamed, and that was when was it, James?
I can't remember, but you literally went all silent, and then you... I'm not going to do your scream right now because it's late. It was literally like a... like that ring.
I got fully immersed as well.
Oh, you can either go into the kitchen area, or you can go into a scary, dark room.
The woman's crying from that dark room, so I don't think you would want to go down there.
Is she? It's like loads of pillars. I can't hear her crying.
Let me have a look where you're talking about. Let me open this door right here. Yeah, there's a kitchen right there.
Oh, it's just a loop, Tom.
What? Did you just tell me that to make me go in there? Because I just walked in here now and there's loads of pillars.
Yeah, there's nothing there. It's literally a circle. I'm in a room now with apples everywhere.
The kitchen.
No, they're like all over the floor, messy bastards.
We're there, wait for hours to get to where we are.
The table's been crushed, and it's just apples everywhere, and there's a fireplace.
What we need now is...
This room isn't that scary.
Aramak, where are you?
Explaining this to me? I know what it is. Care to tell me how it got in my workshop?
No, good.
Stop lying! We both know it couldn't have gotten there on its own.
I hear crying behind this door. No, I'm in the room where there was those apples on the table.
Oh my fucking...
What's up, man? Bob.
I'm in a room with a lady that's a rat face.
Oh, I'm me.
Aaron?
I'm gonna hide in the center of the paintings. My preservation of life tells me not to open the door that she's in. I'm gonna go back to the other door and see if that one opens.
Are you in the rat room?
Yep. My eardrums are burst. Right, I'm gonna open it slowly. And by slow, he rips the door open for me. Fuck that. I've turned around straight away. As soon as I seen just a leg pop up, I instantly turned around. turn around and try looking at a beast, did you, Aaron? Yeah, I did. I heard growling and then I just instantly walked forward without looking around anywhere.
She hear us?
Oh, nice.
I'm not scared of you,
this
lady.
Is all
run down
fixable,
you.
Right?
Okay, there you are.
No, you don't understand. Her face, her hands.
Immediately regret my.
She will be devastated.
I like how it went from a really nice hallway to then this. Oh, the bathroom, just where I wanted to be. I don't have to shit myself.
Part here? I'm looking at a melted door in front of me.
I'm putting my face in a bathtub.
What the fuck? You rude little dolly! You just punched the bloody window really hard. The door on the floor? Did you jump in the hole? Geronimo! Oh.
I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty. Everlasting.
Very much.
Immortal.
Because I know exactly where the scares are.
Fucking animals. I'm not missing an eye, so I'm a bit well, I can't see that I'm missing an eye.
I finally figured it out. And it's all thanks to you. You've showed me that there's no other way. Even now, your sad smile confirms what should have been
all. This mirror?
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Maybe if James Cameron got outlandish, we'll play. If you got Outlast 1 on PC, and James had Outlast 1 on PC, we could all play along to that as well.
That is pretty scary.
That one's me.
I'm scared.
Yes!
I freaking hate that scary
That's
music.
It! It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always... What? What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please! I was so close. This time, I almost had it.
Can you even paint anymore? Eh, probably. A Ouija book, then. Here we go.
Layers of fear and characters. It's only,
What are you meant to be spelling at the top? I don't understand. Did you do the Ouija board? What's the number for the Ouija board? What do I type in?
There's a bunch of different things you can type in for like little Easter eggs.
Ah, is that what this is? So if I typed in dog, a dog will come in.
Sure.
Dog. I can hear the dog. Scary one of all.
James.
No, I typed in Dolly, and there's no Dolly. I type in a doll. Okay, doll. I just typed in baby. Nothing happened. It's okay. I was expecting that.
Make the world your weapon.
Where are you at? In the chessboard room. Or the checkers, even.
Ah, I got a wheelchair. I'm pushing a lamp in a wheelchair. Why? Do I have to push the lamp in the wheelchair?
No. What place are you talking about? Doing it. Go and pick up the checkers tabs. Yeah, just keep looking around for the checkers. There's one in each room.
Open this fucking door!
Just keep looking in each of the rooms. Where, which room are you in that you haven't found one in yet? Are you sure? Yeah, look on top of the kitchen. In one of the cupboards. Have you been in the kitchen? You found the little weight that you put on the weighing scale? go back to the checkerboard. Do you hear whispering coming from the checkerboard? Stay. Really? I went straight.
Imagine sticking your head in the bathtub like this and actually seeing this.
How are you that far back? Yeah, I teleported down to the painting room.
How many times have I got to stick my head in the water?
Yeah. Why are you there? You shouldn't be there.
You got the whole thing to do again, Aaron.
You did something wrong.
Yeah, you gotta go and do that off the screen.
We have to hear you as well. You have to put the microphone right next to your mouth.
Did I die or something? I'm floating around in the bathroom in the air. I wish I could play the piano fully like this.
That is weird. I think they've messed up that up a little bit. Hitman in one picture, for the outfit he's got, is he's wearing a black suit and he has a bit of a yellowish type of skin. But in the new suit that I unlocked, he's got pink skin.
An eyeball in a jar? Scooped it up like ice cream. A monster, huh?
All I remember is doing the checkers thing and then it automatically put me into the painting room.
But the thing is, so he's kind of messed up because he gouged out his own eyeball, but he's still got. Right, I'm back in the painting. Okay, now I'm playing checkers. But I've got no one to play checkers with.
Aww.
Someone come play checkers with me, please.
Fuck off. Really, but what was the painting of it? No, I never had a woman on mine. Mine was. No, mine wasn't. What? Is that what normally happens, Snow? I had a different ending to him.
What do you mean different ending? What did you have?
The painting turned out to be the man himself.
You must have collected all the collectibles.
Oh.
Interesting.
Oh.
Yeah, it turned out to be the man himself, and then he put it on the wall, and then he walked away, and then it was in an art museum.
Yeah, you must have got all the collectibles. That doesn't happen. Like, I didn't have that ending. I had the lady, and it turned out to be a monster.
Ooh, animal.
The painting went fine.
Did everybody finish it?
Not yet, I'm finishing.
Wait, I'll wait.